reprints today. It is NXT TakeOver 36. We are back on the USA Network, and we are live inside the Capitol Wrestling Center. Welcome to NXT. Vic Joseph outside way. There's Beth Phoenix not here. She is on a rushing vacation, so a certain somebody. But we have breaking news to come out of NXT within the last hour. Ember Moon is not medically clear by the WWE and NXT medical team. It could be near tight. So our general manager, Mr. William Riddle, had to find a replacement for our scheduled match against Saray, and he's done just that in the form of the number one contender to the NXT Women's Championship.